Do you know what Islam is? It's a way of life for all. It is taught in the Quran, for big and small. A way of life, a way of life.
بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم الحمد لله رب العالمين والصلاة والسلام على أشرف الأنبياء والمرسلين نبينا محمد وعلى آله وصحبه أجمعين رب اشرح لي صدري ويسر لي أمري واحلل عقدة من لساني يفقه قولي Dear viewers and audience, السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته I welcome you to 33rd lesson of our course, Let Us Understand the Quran, in which we will study an ayah from Surah Yusuf, and in grammar, we will take feminine, gender, and the associated verbs. By the end of this lesson, we will cover 219 words which come in the Quran more than 50,500 times. This verse talks about Yusuf alayhi salam. And the wife of the rich and influential person who had bought Yusuf alayhi salam as a slave in Egypt. As you know, she tried to seduce Yusuf alayhi salam, but Yusuf alayhi salam resisted that. Alhamdulillah, has passed that test successfully by protecting his honor and his chastity. He is a model for the youth too. Just see the challenges that he was facing. He was young. He was alone. He was not in his house, so nobody could come in. He was not even in his city, so nobody would know what he has been doing. And he was very smart. Whereas on the other side, she was also alone. She was master's wife and must have threatened too, as she had told her friends later on, that I will send him to jail. In spite of all that, Alhamdulillah, Yusuf alayhi salam did not yield to any of her evil things. And she was no different from today's women who think that they are modern by showing off, by, you know, not having hijab. They are as backward as she was. Before we continue, because this verse involves a lot of feminine gender forms, let us practice these forms first. We have huwa, we have studied huwa, hum, Anta, Antum, Ana, Nahnu. The corresponding forms for the feminine gender are Hiya, you know Hiya already. Plural is Hunna. Instead of Anta, it is Anti. And Antum, it is Antunna. So, Anna, Anna for plural. Ana, Nahnu is same. Ana, Nahnu for both of them is same. So, we just have to practice three more because we know Hiya. So, let us practice after me. Hiya, she.
Yeah.
Hunna they. Anti you.
Antunna you all.
Translate here. Hunna. Anti. Antunna. Now just Arabic. Here.
Hunna.
Anti. Antunna. Here.
Hunna.
With left hand. This is feminine gender. Okay. Right hand masculine gender. Left hand feminine gender. Hiya
hunna,
anti antunna, hiya
hunna,
anti antunna. Similarly, we have same thing. Rabbuha rabbuhan, similar thing. Rabbuha
rabbuhunna,
rabbuki rabbukunna, rabbuha
rabbuhunna,
rabbuki rabbukunna. And we know huwa fa'ala hiya, fa'alat. Hum fa'alu, hunna fa'alna. Just remember this. Hunna fa'alna. Hunna fa'alna. Hunna fa'alna. That's all. So let us start the verse now. A'udhu billahi minash shaitanir rajim. Falamma sami'at bimakrihinna arsalat ilayhinna wa a'tadat lahunna muttaka'a. Now, the verse talks about what happened after she failed to seduce Yusuf alayhi salam. The news spread. Maybe she herself was shameless, so she shared the story, otherwise nobody was there in the home anyway. Or somehow it spread. When the news spread, she got in a way angry and she wanted to prove that what she did was right. She could not do anything else. She was very shameless. So, see what she did. So let us practice this part with understanding. I invite Qari Imran Khan to help you translate.
أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم فلما سمعت بمكرهن أرسلت فلما سمعت بمكرهن أرسلت إليهن وأعتدت لهن متكئا أرسلت إليهن وأعتدت لهن متكئا
and prepared for them a banquet. And then what? وَآتَتْ كُلَّ وَاحِدَةٍ مِّنْهُنَّ سِكِّينَ وَقَالَتْ اِخْرُجْ عَلَيْهِنْ So after they had come, all the women were gathered. وَآتَتْ She gave. آتَتْ Again, مَزِيدْ فِي آتَا أَقِيمُ الصَّلَاةَ وَآتُ الزَّكَى آتُ Give. آتَا He gave. هو آتا هي آتت she gave هو آتا هي آتت she gave آتا يؤتي repeat after me آتا يؤتي he gives آتي مؤتي مؤتا إيتا you know إقامة الصلاة وإيتاء الزكاة إقامة الصلاة وإيتاء الزكاة آتت كل واحدة منهن كل واحدة each one of them each one كل واحدة each one منهن from them سكينة سكين is knife سكين is knife وآتت كل واحدة منهن سكينة وقالت اخرج عليهن وقالت and she said هو قال هي قالت she said اخرج اخرج come out أخرج come out عليهن on them that is in front of them let us practice this part
وآتت كل واحدة منهن سكينا وآتت كل واحدة منهن سكينا وقالت اخرج عليهن وقالت اخرج عليهن
and she said to Joseph to Yusuf alayhi salam come out before them فلما رأينه أكبرنه وقطعنا أيديهن وقلنا حاشا لله ما هذا بشرا إن هذا إلا ملك كريم فَلَمَّا فَ means
so.
لَمَّا when فَلَمَّا so when رَأَيْنَا they saw you see we said هُوَ فَعَلَ هِيَ فَعَلَتْ هُمْ فَعَلُوا هُنَّ فَعَلْنَا رَأَتْ رَأَى he saw رَأَتْ she saw رَأَتْ رَأَيْنَا they saw رَأَتْ رَأَيْنَا رأت رأينا repeat after me رأت رأينا رأت رأينا رأت رأينا رأت رأينا so when they saw رأينا who يوسف عليه السلام when they saw him أكبرناه أكبرناه they greatly admired him it's from أكبر found him very great أكبرناه they greatly admired him وقطعنا and قطعنا قطع means to cut in fact to cut into pieces or cut more than once قطع is to cut but here قطعنا they cut قطعنا they cut أيديهن their hands so they had you know she must have played a very smart trick or crooked trick she said okay now keep the knife on your fingers and let him come out. So when they saw him, they cut their fingers. وَقُلْنَا حَاشَ لِلَّهِ وَقُلْنَا And they said, هُوَ قَالَ هِيَ قَالَتْ And هُنَّ قُلْنَا Okay? قَالَتْ قُلْنَا Repeat after me. قَالَتْ قُلْنَا
قَالَتْ
قُلْنَا
قَالَتْ
قُلْنَا
قَالَتْ قُلْنَا
So they said, حَاشَ لِلَّهِ حَاشَ لِلَّهِ Perfect is Allah. مَا هَذَا بَشَرَى This is not a human. مَا هَذَا بَشَرَى This is not a human. إِنْ هَذَا إِلَّا مَلَكٌ كَرِيمٌ إِنْ هَذَا What is the meaning of in?
If.
Example? Inshallah. But when in is followed by illa, it means not. When in is followed by illa, it means not. In general. And ma is followed by illa, ma is not. Ma is not anyway. But here it is positively. وَمَا أَرْسَلْنَاكَ إِلَّا رَحْمَةً لِلْعَالَمِينَ And here, إِنْ هَذَا إِلَّا مَلَكٌ كَرِيمٌ He is not, or this is not, but malak, angel, kareem, noble. You see, the point to note here, they did not say, oh wow, how smart he is. No, because Yusuf alayhi salam was very pious person. They knew that they were sinning, they were doing something wrong. And Yusuf alayhi salam, piety and the way he must have come out unwillingly, not to show off, and definitely he behaved very nicely, meaning maybe he was looking down and he just walked away. So they admired his nobleness. They said, he is a noble angel. They didn't say he's a very smart guy. No, they said he's a noble angel. And that shows, you know, how pious he was. Let us practice this part.
فَلَمَّا رَأَيْنَهُ أَكْبَرْنَهُ وَقَطَّعْنَا أَيْدِيَهُنَّ فَلَمَّا رَأَيْنَهُ أَكْبَرْنَهُ وَقَطَّعْنَا أَيْدِيَهُنَّ وقلنا حاش لله ما هذا بشرا وقلنا حاش لله ما هذا بشرا إن هذا إلا ملك كريم إن هذا إلا ملك كريم
This is none but a noble angel. So this verse has many singular and plural forms of feminine gender. It's time for break now. Inshallah, we'll be back with grammar. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Dear viewers and dear audience, Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. After the break, let us do grammar, and in this part, we will practice feminine gender. So far, you must have mastered the masculine forms of verbs. Let us repeat just for revision. Okay? Can you translate? Action. Fa'ala. He did. Translate. فعل. فعلوا. فعلت. فعلتم. فعلت. فعلنا. يفعل. يفعلون. تفعل. تفعلون. أفعل. نفعل. افعل. افعلوا. لا تفعل. لا تفعلوا. فاعل. مفعول. The one who is affected. فعل to do هو فعل هي هو يفعل هي Actually we did just two feminine forms in our previous exercises. Okay? By the way, we had left still the dual forms which you can learn inshallah later on once you have mastered these forms. The dual forms can be learned very easily when you come across these. For example, when you study Surah Al-Baqarah and you study the story of Adam alayhi salam, so the Quran will mention huma, huma, huma. So you will know that it is about two. Similarly, fa'ala, they two, they fa'ala, fa'ala, fa'alta, fa'altuma. In the context, you will learn it, inshallah. Now, in today's class, we will learn all the feminine forms of the verb. Okay? Which is fa'alat, fa'alna, fa'alti, fa'altunna, fa'altu, fa'alna, taf'alu, yaf'alna, taf'alina, taf'alna, af'alu, naf'alu, if'ali, if'alna, la taf'ali, la taf'alna, la taf'alna, fa'ila, maf'ula, and fi'l is sin. So, remember, we use for all these forms our left hand. For masculine, right hand. For feminine, left hand. Just for distinction, without any intent of discrimination. This is just for facility, okay? Somebody may say, why are you using left hand? Well, if you want to, you can use right hand for feminine gender and left hand for masculine gender. We have no objection. But to just stay uniform in this class, we are doing it this way. So, let us practice fa'ala forms for the feminine gender. Okay? Translate after me. Fa'alat, she did.
Fa'alat, she did.
Fa'alna, they did.
Fa'alna, they did.
Fa'alti, you did.
Fa'alti, you did.
Ta'ti. It's very simple. Huh? Ta'ti. Similarly, anta, anti. Rabbuka, rabbuki. So, you see the similarity? E-E. Okay. Fa'alti, you did.
Fa'alti, you did.
Fa'altunna, you did.
Fa'altu, I did.
Fa'alna, we did.
Fa'alna,
gladly, you know, this is same for both. So we don't have to even worry about this practice or learn new things. So you already know fa'alat. The extra verbs are fa'alna, fa'alti, fa'altunna. Only three in fa'al madi. Now let's go to fa'al mudari. Taf'alu, she does.
Ta'falu.
You also know this. Huwa yaf'alu, hiya taf'alu. Yaf'alna,
they do.
See, this is yaf'alu, yaf'aluna. So taf'alu is an exception. Okay? Otherwise, this is also yaf'alna. Like yaf'aluna, yaf'alna. Okay? Yaf'alna, they do.
Yaf'alna,
they do or they will do. Okay? Taf'alina, you do.
Taf'alina.
This one is really long compared to all these forms. Taf'alina, you do.
Taf'alina, you do.
So yaf'alna, taf'alna. Yaf'aluna, taf'aluna. Just drop waw and it will be okay. Yaf'aluna, taf'aluna. Yaf'alna, taf'alna. The specialist taf'alina. Okay. Af'alu,
I do.
Same as af'alu. Naf'alu,
we do.
If'ali,
do.
So here it is if'al. You have to add E sound. So you just add if'ali, you do. If'alna,
do.
So here, u, it is going as if'alu, if'alna. You all do. La taf'ali,
don't do.
So la taf'al, la taf'ali. Just add E again. La taf'alna,
don't do.
And you know already this. We studied in the beginning. Muslim, muslima, mu'min, mu'mina. So fa'il, fa'ila. Plural, fa'ilat. Right? We did that. And this one is maf'ul. This is maf'ula. Plural, maf'ulat. And we don't have to do masdar because it is the same. So repeat after me. Fa'alat, fa'alna. Fa'alti, fa'altunna. Fa'altu, fa'alna. Taf'alu, yaf'alna. Taf'alina, taf'alna. Af'alu, naf'alu. If'ali, if'alna. La taf'ali, la taf'alna. Fa'ila. Maf'ula. Let us apply it to fataha, nasara, daraba, and sami'a, four forms, four important patterns. I invite our friend Abdul Rahim to help you practice these forms. And feminine gender, of course, is used many times in the Quran, so practice them thoroughly.
Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuhu. Let us practice with the left hand. Fatahat, fatahna.
Fatahti,
fatahtunna.
فتحت فتحنا
Please note this fatahtu fatahna is same for masculine and feminine. Fatahtu fatahna. Taftahu yaftahna. Taftahina taftahna. Aftahu naftahu. افتحي افتحنا لا تفتحي لا تفتحنا فاتحة مفتوحة and this is also same verbal noun مصدر فتح and فتح now with me slowly فتحت فتحنا فتحتي فتحتنا فتحت فتحنا نصرت نصرنا نصرتي نصرتنا نصرت نصرنا تنصر ينصرنا تنصرين تنصرنا أنصر ننصر أنصري أنصرنا لا تنصري لا تنصرنا ناصرة منصورة نصر Once more. Nasarat Nasarna. Nasarti Nasartunna. Nasartu Nasarna. Tansuru Yansurna. Tansurina Tansurna. Ansuru Nansuru. Unsuri Unsurna. La Tansuri La Tansurna. Nasira. منصورة نصر next is قالت قالت قلنا قلت قلتنا قلت قلنا تقول يقلنا تقولين تقلنا أقول نقول قولي قلنا لا تقولي لا تقلنا قائلة مقولة قول next is كانت كانت كنا كنت كنتن كنت كنا تكون يكن تكونين تكن أكون نكون كوني كنا لا تكوني لا تكن كائنة داش كون ما شاء الله
ما شاء الله جزاكم الله خير you can apply the same rules for مزيد في verbs also okay may Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala help us continue this learning of Quran studying it reciting it propagating it till we die till our last breaths سبحانك اللهم وبحمدك نشهد أن لا إله إلا أنت نستغفرك ونتوب إليك والسلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته
Do you know what Islam is? It's a way of life for all